Best Buy Games here, and I am here to do yet another review. And I'm going to this time be reviewing Batman Arkham Asylum. For this game, since the last one I reviewed was absolute shit and I thought I had to share it, this one will come as no surprise that I love this. This game, to me, is perfect in every single way. Like, everything, to tight control, was great action, and fun gameplay, and interesting story, all of that. And I have the Game of the Year edition here. So, oh, that's a plus, so I got the Joker mission and stuff, too. When you get to play as the Joker, and it's really cool, like, there's tons of amazing segments I could refer to at this moment. The beginning comes to mind, just walking through the asylum. That is perfect in almost every way. Because no matter what, you see all this intenseness. You see all of them. Like, one blunder I'd have to say is, like, the Killer Croc level. Because you end up, like, you can even beat it by just running around and quickly hitting the other trigger to, like, smack him down with a single boomerang. And he'll never catch up with you. Seriously, the entire game is spent hyping that up, too, so. Yeah, but the rest of the game, absolutely perfect, I'd have to say so. This video might be a bit short, I just thought I had to do this. I'll even do, like, an inside-the-box thing right now. Yeah. So there you see.